Hello students, in this video I will teach you only made impossible possible SGP 2. Okay, I have already taught you SGP 1 and discussed the question answers of SGP 1. Now I am teaching you SGP 2. In this SGP 2 we are getting the interaction between the judge and the second witness. Okay, the second witness. In SGP 1, you have got what the judge asked the first witness and what the first witness replied. And in this SGP, okay, you will get what are the answers of the second witness. Clear? Let's go through the story. Next, the second witness, okay, was called to the witness box. The judge asked him, when was the theft committed? Was it day or night? The same question the judge has asked the first witness. Okay, the first witness replied it was day, the first witness. Okay, and you see here the second witness replied it was night. Okay, so first witness day, but second witness told it was night. So both are opposite. Clear? Then you see, the judge next asked, what? It is the nightly scene, you see. How many persons were there at the time of the theft? How many persons were there? The judge wanted to know. The same question the judge had asked to the first witness. Okay, the first witness had replied it was 5. And here you see, the witness replied 25. Okay, how many persons were there? 25. Okay, first witness told it was 5. But second witness told it was 25. It is also opposite. Clear? Next, you see, the judge finally asked the last question. Okay, the third question. What was the color of the purse? Okay, white, your honor, replied the witness. Okay, the purse color was white. Okay, the first witness had replied it was black, but the second witness told it was white. Clear? Both are opposite to each other. So now you see, let's discuss the question answers. You will complete all this. Who was called next? Here you will say the second witness. Clear? The second witness was called next. How many questions did the judge ask the second witness? The same 3 questions. Clear? Did he ask the same questions? Yes. Okay. Yes. What about the answers? Okay. Are they similar? What about the answers? You will say the first question. How many? When was the theft committed? Okay. The second witness told that the theft was committed at night. Clear? And there were 25 persons. And the color of the purse was white. Clear? And you see, the first witness told it was day. There were 5 persons. It was black. Clear? Now you compare. Okay, it is opposite. It is not math. It is also opposite. So here it is told, are they similar? Are they same? No. Okay? The first witness said that the theft was committed during daytime. What did the second witness say? It was night. The theft was committed at night. Clear? The first witness said that the color of the purse was black. What did the second witness say? The second witness said that it was white. This is the color of the purse. Clear? So now the session is over. You see, the questions were same, but the answers of the second witness were very different from the answers of the first witness. Clear? So both the witness gave different answers. Clear? So the judge was puzzled. The judge was puzzled. Clear? He could not come to the conclusion. Are you getting or not? He could not come to the conclusion because of the different answers, not the same. Okay? Do you think the man whose purse was stolen will win the case? Okay? So it is up to you. Do you think the man whose purse was stolen will win the case? You must say no. Okay, why? because both the witnesses gave different answers. Clear? Let's read the rest of the story and see. So you will get, okay, SGP 3. What is the conclusion of the story? Now the session is over. You will go through the story silently and complete these question answers. In the next class, I will again write the answers and you will correct yours. Okay, thank you all.